I just hope there's a way in which the debate commission can control the ability of us to answer the question without interruption. I'm not going to speculate on what happens in the second or third debate. My hope is that they're able to say the question gets asked of Trump. He has a microphone. He has 2 minutes to answer the question. No one else has a microphone. And then I don't know what it's going to, the actual rules are going to be, literally. But that's what seemed to me to make some sense. But I'm looking forward to that.